The Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, said Sunday that it has lost contact with the GSAT 6A satellite that was launched on 29 March. In a statement on its website, it said that after two successful engine fires, the satellite stopped communicating with the ground. The link ceased just before the third engine firing, that was scheduled for Sunday. The 6 meters antenna aboard the GSAT 6A was one of the biggest India has launched. It was meant to significantly amplify two-way communication signal strength for the military in remote areas with small handheld devices instead of large receiving stations. The mission was expected to last 10 years. After its release into orbit on 29 March, the 2,140 kg military communications satellite was inserted into a highly elliptical orbit of 169.4 km by 36,692 km. It was scheduled to make 3 orbit-raising maneuvers over the next 3 days to reach its desired destination of a 36,000 km circular orbit. The 3 maneuvers planned were aimed at increasing its perigee, closest approach, from 169.4 km to 36,000 km, while lowering its apogee, farthest point of the orbit, from 36,692 km. This is done by turning on its engines and giving the satellite a boost to go faster and change angle with each subsequent orbit. After ignition, the satellite reaches its desired velocity and the engine is turned off till it goes around the Earth again and receives another boost. Thus, the elongated ellipse slowly bulges out into a circular path around the Earth. ISRO posted an update on its website on 30 March about the successful completion of the first burn and orbit-raising maneuver at 9.22 a.m. After the first maneuver, the new orbit had become 5,054 km by 36,412 km. It had been silent since, with no updates in over 48 hours, prompting several news reports to wonder if something went wrong. It's as yet unclear what the reason for this failure is, though several sources point to problems in the power systems. Unofficial sources within ISRO told that power failure caused the loss of telemetry. ISRO can no longer obtain data about its onboard instruments. That doesn't mean the satellite can't be tracked. Optical tracking by North American Aerospace Defense Command, NORAD, will be done with ease. But it is unclear whether the satellite can be salvaged. ISRO's statement affirmed that efforts are underway to establish the link with the satellite. The organization has lost and regained communication with satellites in the past. The most famous of those is the Chandrayaan, which was launched in 2008 into orbit around the Moon. Its DC-to-DC power converter failed, which caused overheating and failure of multiple components. Contact was lost in 2009, with repeated attempts to re-establish a link failing. Then, last year, NASA Jet Propulsion Laboratory's ground-based radar detected it in the lunar orbit. In the past, officials have expressed concerns that the repeated power failures had been caused because of imported components and solar cells used in the solar panel design. But the GSAT 6A's components were all built in India. ISRO's impeccable launch record has also been blotted by partial and full test failures of the GSLV rocket. As the organization moves more towards home-designed and built components, more expensive lessons are learned on the way.